Citizens of the world, I come before you to bring you news that will be very hard to comprehend.
This time, they were right.